Let's worship the Lord. Let's worship the Lord again. Praise the Lord. Lord, we thank the Lord for his divine goodness, for the blessings which we have already seen, received, and the blessings that we are going to receive. To open this session, I would like to quote from Psalms 100. It says, "Make a joyful noise unto the Lord, all ye lands. Serve the Lord with gladness. Come before his presence with singing. Know ye that the Lord, he is God. It is he that hath made us, and not we ourselves. We are his people and the sheep of his pasture." It says, "Enter into his gates with thanksgiving, and into his courts with praise. Be thankful unto him, and bless his name. For the Lord is good, his mercy is everlasting, and his truth endureth to all generations." Now tonight what we are going to be doing is making a joyful noise unto the Lord. The scripture said that we should enter into his gate with thanksgiving and into his courts with what?
Praise.
With what?
Praise.
So tonight we're going to lift up the name of the Lord in song. I don't want you to just sit down and look at what's happening, but I'd like you very, very much to be a part of what will be happening tonight. Now those of you that are on program, I'd like you to sit very near. Nobody wants to be first or last, but somebody needs to fill these positions. Okay, so as I call you, please come along and worship in song with us. Okay, to open, is Benjamin White here?
Yes.
He's a solo person, so he's usually quite ready. Is Benjamin White here? Okay, I cannot find Benjamin White. Alright, and I know District 3, Merlin is here and she needs to see you outside, so could you line yourselves up, please? All the choirs that are taking part, could you sit close together so I can see where you are? Alright, District 1 choir needs to go outside. Can I have the song leader just for a minute while we organize ourselves here a bit more? Okay, we're going to get some singing going.
Thank you.
I give God thanks that I can be here tonight. I give God thanks that I can be here tonight to sing two songs. And I hope that songs will be a blessing to you as they've been a blessing to me. I give God thanks.
you away, oh Lord, some of the day.
Thank you.
Thank you very much for these songs. And I've just been told that he's done an album. Yeah! A record album. Give him a big hand. Yeah! So, as soon as the session is over, you'll be downstairs signing autographs. All right, and then £5. So we need to support him in this. It's not cheap to make a record. All right, it's very nice that somebody amongst us is doing something, so I think we should give him another hand. Okay, at this time we're going to put our hands together and we're going to have two team choir to come and sing for us. And then I'll have two team three to get themselves ready. Let's cheer them. Thank you. in our lives, but it should make a difference. Okay, District 3 choir on the way up. And something I noticed while people were singing, while they were singing, people were sitting there doing this. Get up, feel free, stand up, nobody's gonna charge you, right? So don't sit there bobbing like this. Get up. It only takes one person and the whole place will stand up. So you'll be that first person, alright? Let's give District 3.
Thank you. Thank you.
No matter what it is that we are going through, that if we leave our trust in the hand of the Lord, that we know that He's going to take us through. At this time, we're going to have a pioneer, come mega, everything kind of stuff.
Come on. Thank you. my joy.
Thank you.
Okay, we're running out of time. I'm trying to get everybody on. Okay, this time, the music workshop choir is going to come right up here. And while they're looking up, I'll tell you a bit about them. The workshop choir. The National Music Workshop Choir.
Yeah.
Okay, what I'm trying to do, because we're running out of time and I need everybody to be on program. Alright, so what we're going to do, District 1, they're going to sing their song now. Alright, we're just talking to you. Don't worry.
Thank you. you're the center of my joy. All that's good and perfect comes from you. You've heard that song sung tonight. We've been practicing it. And we're going to render it to you anyway. So pray for us as we sing this song. Elaine, give her a hand as she comes.
Center of my joy.
All right, but I hope that you get into this song with us. We love this song very much. We're going to sing it with all of our heart, soul, body, and mind in 5 minutes. Time is filled with a swift transition.
Yeah.